The way I feel about it is that there's a kind of a different approach playing jazz with traditional grip. And there's a kind of sensitivity, a kind of nuance that I get from playing traditional grip that I don't feel like I really get when I'm playing matched grip. I don't know why, but it tends to stoke my creativity more when I'm using traditional grip. So it's just a personal preference.